to my workshop. This is Lucas, a violin maker in Cremona. In today's video, I'm going to be doing the second part of the rough out of my next cello, a Ruggeri model. As you can see, I have already been doing quite a lot of it and there's still more wood chips on the floor, but I'm still quite far from the final result. However, I'm now going to be doing the rough out in a slightly more precise way. As always, if you're interested in this type of content, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and to hit the like button.